onda. Ela.
There's something over there.
Sorry. Someone's here! What?
Blue supply crates with the White Owl are the ones I need to destroy.
A single fire arrow should do the trick.
Out, damn flames! Out!
Come out wherever you are, Mistyos.
I'm still coming to collect.
I don't see anything. He didn't just disappear.
I'll think of you when I spend a drachmi from your bounty. Stop right there!
Let's hope no one notices me here.
this?
Keeper, you came.
That's... am I seeing things?
I should watch my step around here. Athenians will have trouble maintaining control now. Thank you.
it so well!
Where did that come from?
Oh!
How does it look on your end?
Oh, nothing yet.
Do not lose your focus. This one is dead.
That doesn't sound right.
I hope to be remembered. I can't... Alexios! I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa.
Of course I do. You told me to stay home with my family.
Seems like you're doing that.
Not by choice. You asked if I wanted to be remembered or to be happy. Well, taking care of my sick father does not make me happy.
No wonder you're upset. You want to be out exploring, but you're stuck here instead.
I'm glad somebody gets it.
If you don't like it, do something about it.
Not until my father is better. I need to get a couple of things for him. Maybe you could help me.
Don't worry. I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding onto it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get him yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
Thank you.
Those are the herbs Odessa needs. Megaris, the city of pigs. I should try to stay out of sight. That merchant should be the one Odessa mentioned.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares Drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course. Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
Odessa told me she'd pay you later.
I don't give away items for free.
You wouldn't be. She said she'd even pay extra for your trouble.
Okay, but only because it's her. Make sure she stops by soon.
Men work for the leader of Megaris. Seems like Odessa's been causing some problems for them. And they're also after her father's estate.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about. We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
Apparently, you've been causing some problems for Megaris.
How could you say such a thing?
This letter is saying it. This wasn't a random attack.
Megaris deserves everything it's gotten. I'm the victim here.
The leader doesn't think so.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so. But this news... someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
έρχεστε, ο άνθρωπε.
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I hope so. You accused me of being the problem. How do I know you haven't already made up...
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
Don't the stories of Odysseus mention how great of a lover he was?
Do they? I must have missed those.
You said you want to be like Odysseus. We could do better than that.
We will talk more about us. Once this is all done. First, the note you found was from the leader of Megaris. There has to be proof of what he's up to.
If there is, it would be at his home.
Then go there.
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
Do you have any idea what I'm looking for?
The leader is the most powerful man in Megaris. I can't accuse him of anything unless I have proof that he's after me.
Let's say I do find the truth you're looking for. What next?
Then I'd tell everyone who would listen. The leader wouldn't dare kill me or my father once everyone knows their plans.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be. I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on.
Loco don Tamal.
That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. I should be careful. High security here.
Oh!
I can offer you a better life than this. Join me. This letter mentions Odessa's estate, and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously, shortly after meeting her.
Digo, me la que tengas un...
mercenary work to me.
We're setting sail soon. Be there when you do. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa.
The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father died. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa is in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
I'm not sure if it's good or not yet. There were two pieces of proof I found that they're
Perfect.
After you.
What were the reasons?
One was due to your family's wealth. The other had to do with an arranged marriage.
That's plenty of proof showing I'm the victim here.
You've hired other mercenaries?
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father. And to start my journey.
Don't worry. You will soon.
My life is being wasted standing around here.
A lot can happen in a small amount of time. Trust me.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
Doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your
father? He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.
Thank you.
This must be Irkanos' camp. has been quite profitable. Maybe I should hunt down more mercenaries. Got the light! Shit!
What? Αλήθως τούτο συνέβη. You stole that! Εγώ να κάτσω!
Off we go now. Ella. The mercenary Irkanos is dead.
Sparta thanks you, Mystios.
What about my reward?
We never entered into a contract. This is something you did yourself. But be assured, Sparta is grateful.
Great.